his big right hand, and Mancini wobbled at the bell. Overhand right.
That big right hand, and lost his sense of direction. That's what happens when you get knocked out. You lose all your senses of direction. Also the legs going. You can see that he's got very strong legs, and he still takes a good punch because he did not go all the way down. The only part of his body.